Brandon.
Yep. I just made it. Ah, get out the way.
Moon Masher. That pipe pistol sucks.
That's a demo. I just heard him.
You make it look sexy, though. You're panicking.
Aim for the head for the demos.
AK-47.
Hotter than a woman with an AK.
Sorry, don't you mean pallbearers?
Oh, no, yeah,
because
we're holding the
little fire stick. Out of ammo! Yeah, that.
Who the hell is that? Dances like a girl.
Shooting fish in a barrel here.
Here. Did you see the stuff I dropped?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll use my shotgun.
Blowing holes in them now.
Oh, and my favorite gun, too.
Good guess.
You know what I like about it so much?
What's that?
The reticle.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect headshot every time. Without fail. Yeah.
That was a good headshot. More like a neck shot.
Song from Labyrinth was going through my head.
I got Cotton Eye Joe playing in my head.
Oh, Benny Hill.
That's always a good one. What's normally goes through my head. Pretty good job with the headshot.
They're zombies, not squirrels.
Yes, because they paused just long enough for you to sight in.
Rude.
Fine. Go away, guys.
Oh, she's stuck in between the fences.
Oh, he's hanging by his crotch on me. Oh. Poor lad. Hey, dog.
I just maxed out my construction perks.
Yeah, he doesn't look comfortable.
Downside about getting headshots all the time is that they flop on their backs but don't die.
Yeah,
bro. Cop spraying. Yeah. Oh, I thought you were busting heads with a nail gun.
No. I have no nails on me. I'm just fixing the fences.
A ball of hobo stew later.
Imagine if the 762 had realistic physics in this game.
Where it pierces through.
You shoot somebody in the head, their head just turns into a instantly.
You could definitely do that with the auto shotgun.
Shoot them in the chest, and there's just a crater where their heart used to be.
Where did you go?
I don't know.
They're dodging.